Being a champion takes more than skill, more than endless drills, more than using your head. Being a champion takes the heart to give it your all, the agility to thrive from any angle, and the relentless drive to be the best. Welcome to Division 2, where the pursuit is yours to create, and the question isn't, can you do it? It's, will you?
Did I do it? Hello, fans, and welcome to the Benson Reisman Complex. Test, test.
That, is it working on there?
Opening race of today's meet between Tampa and St. Leo. Spartans won both yesterday. Just finished the men's 200 medley relay.
This is the University of Tampa. Explore your dreams. Discover your talents. Get ready to invent, innovate, and be a leader. This is the University of Tampa.
I am an NCAA student athlete.
And I pledge to be a champion of unity
on my team, on my campus, and in my community.
I pledge to embrace differences and strive for inclusion and collaboration.
I pledge to stand against racism, hate, and discrimination.
I pledge to strive for love, care, and forgiveness.
I pledge to stand against silence, deceit, and obscurity.
I pledge to strive for dialogue, truth, and understanding.
I pledge to stand against fear and doubt.
I pledge to strive for trust and belief in one another.
I pledge to stand against complacency and stagnancy.
I pledge to strive for change and growth.
I commit to supporting my fellow student athletes in all circumstances that impact them.
I commit to both choosing unity personally and encouraging it for all.
I pledge these things because we are stronger together.
United as one.
Being a champion takes more than talent, more than the perfect pass, more than using your head. Being a champion takes the spirit to always push harder, the ability to overcome any hurdle, and the fire to be the best. Welcome to Division II, where the pursuit is yours to create. And the question isn't, can you do it? It's, will you?
Being a champion takes more than skill, more than endless drills, more than using your head. Being a champion takes the heart to give it your all, the agility to thrive from any angle, and the relentless drive to be the best. Welcome to Division II, where the pursuit is yours to create, and the question isn't, can you do it? It's, will you?
Champions know how to seize opportunities. When they see moments of greatness unfold right before their eyes, they push as hard as they possibly can, and then they push harder. Because the heart of a champion never settles, never quits, and never stops giving its all. We are champions. We are Division II. We go big, we give it everything we've got, and we win. On the field, on our campuses, in our communities, for our causes, in our careers. We rise to become champions in everything we do. We are Division II, and there are no limits here. We make our time count. We set our own path. We become champions on our terms. It's time to up your game, because we're here to play and learn. But most importantly, we're here to discover ourselves. Our vision, our heart, our drive to achieve every goal we aim for, because we want to be champions at the highest level, life. At Division II, the opportunities are here. Are you ready?
In NCAA Division II, student athletes leave a lasting impression on their communities. That's because Division II student athletes want to make a difference and truly be part of their surrounding communities. Through community engagement, thousands of student athletes from various backgrounds interact with community members who view them as role models. This interaction leaves a positive and perhaps even life-changing impression on all those involved. In Division II, we rise to the opportunity and make community engagement ours.
NCAA Division II Community Engagement is an initiative at all 25 national championships because student-athletes want to give back while competing for a national title. Over the course of the year, Division II student-athletes have an opportunity to leave a lasting impression in local communities throughout the country. Whether Division II student-athletes are volunteering at hospitals, schools, after-school care programs, foster homes, or retirement villages, they make a difference in the lives of others. In Division II, we rise to the opportunity and make community engagement ours.
College sports.
There's light at the end of the tunnel.
A return to normal and all we love about sports.
You've instilled resilience, focus, and selflessness in us. We've put those lessons to work.
We've found strength and unity in each other.
You continue to take us places we never imagined.
You bring out the best in us.
So when we look forward, we see the light at the end of the tunnel.
We see a better world for all of us
and for college sports.
College sports.
There's light at the end of the tunnel.
A return to normal and all we love about sports.
You've instilled resilience, focus, and selflessness in us. We've put those lessons to work.
We've found strength and unity in each other.
You continue to take us places we never imagined.
You bring out the best in us.
So when we look forward, we see the light at the end of the tunnel.
We see a better world for all of us
and for college sports.